Benny Blanco is a record producer that has various number one hits. Rihanna's Diamonds, Katy Perry's Teenage Dream, Maroon 5's Moves Like Jagger, Britney Spears' Circus, and Keisha's TikTok, and lately, Benny released Lonely with Justin Bieber. I look at Jay and I'm like, oh, okay, I'm dead. My life is over. It was great. Nice knowing you guys. What happened to Benny? Benny shared the awkward moment with Zane Lowe for an interview on Apple Music, sharing his hilarious and embarrassing moment while vacationing with Beyonce and Jay-Z in the Hamptons. Benny was planning to give Beyonce a goodnight kiss on the cheek at the end of the night, but missed a bit and hit the corner of some sort of lip. He thought, oh my god, this is the worst thing in my life. He thought he would end up in a coffin the next day as he spotted Jay-Z in the corner looking at him while he accidentally kissed Beyonce. But fortunately, no one noticed, and he was eventually able to sigh and exhale in relief. Thanks for watching this clip. Press like and subscribe. If you want more information, visit our site on PressReels.com. Thank you!